Day 30, Horde Night. Oh boy, this is gonna be a fun one. See, day 20 proved to be a little bit of a challenge. They almost broke through. Broke down front gate. I didn't have my electric trap on, and now since I'm thinking about that, I might as well go turn it on real quick, since my dumbass had not have it on last time. Ready to go. Let's hope this day 30 horde night proves to be a big old challenge. Hope some of those radiation or irradiated bastards come along. Let's see where you come from. Oh, okay. You come from gas station side. Alright, this is fun. Yeah, I'm finding some new mines. One with the shock wire, they are. Holy shit, there's a lot of them. Oh, hello there, Mr. Bird. Kind of wasting my bullet too. I'm just gonna pretend I didn't just see that zombie spawning over there. That's just a render thing. I have them rendered pretty high. Really, they're having a pretty hard time trying to get through this side. That's good. A lot of damage to my spikes because my shock wire didn't work. Thankfully, this time around, it does. I need to close this, I'm gonna get around quick. Oh, man, mine are still over here. Oh shit, there's a irradiated zombie. Hell yeah, finally. Get up here, buddy. Oh, little frog zombie, I'm gonna call it. Oh, there's another one over there. A little irradiated frog boy. kill the raid and one's the jumpers. That's kind of boring. Oh, what the hell? You get hit by something. Okay. I just saw that. Oh, zombie cops. But where are they? They're spitting. I don't know where from, though. Actually doing a shitload of damage to my friends. So they're trying to make friends with my lovely front door. You know what? Screw it. I'll leave that front door open. If anyone make some friends with my auto turret, feel free. There is so many. No way, bird. Well, that can last longer than before. Turns by the gates, so that means day 4 is gonna have more than just radiated jumpers. Or maybe the jumpers are the first ones? Oh shit, how did you get up here? How did the turrets let you get up here? Bait him to sit right here and let my turrets do the job, but eventually they'll run out of ammo. Okay, bud. Seems to my little alarm kinda sucks. Must have placed a camera on the wrong bad angle. Like the aerial units are getting shot down pretty hard. Turret are definitely doing their job, alright. Jeez, they sent enough of them? God damn. Ow, that hurts. Note to self, do not walk in your own electrical fence. Ooh, a steel shovel. And that is really nice, a nail gun for once. God damn. Took me long enough to get one of those. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. That's a lot of fixing I gotta do. I'm gonna have to go hunt down some more batteries to go charge up. Ones I've already lost. Fence. Door lost its integrity pretty good. Well, that's another survived horror night. Well, I'll be back on day 40.